This week, 300 earthquakes will hit New Zealand, but many of them will be too small to be felt. But when a big one does shake the country, it's the scientists at the National Geohazards Monitoring Centre who are the first responders.
New Zealand knows disaster.
Rescue team, can anyone hear us?
This is the aftermath of the 2011 Christchurch earthquake. It was a magnitude 6.3. 185 people died in the country's fifth deadliest disaster. In the capital, Wellington, the National Geohazards Monitoring Centre operates 24/7. These seismologists are the country's first line, always on alert for catastrophe.
We're looking out there for any earthquakes that are being detected, and those are being, in real time, automatically located and magnitudes computed. That information is being pushed out to the public.
And in New Zealand, monitoring the more than 500 seismic sensors is one of the country's most important jobs.
They have a requirement to be within 45 seconds of their desk whenever they're on shift. So we have to be there immediately.
Even on live tally.
We're just having a bit of an earthquake here, Ryan. Quite a decent shake here.
Earthquakes can't be predicted, so that fast reaction time is critical, especially for a country in the middle of two tectonic plates.
We've got the Pacific plate diving down beneath the Australian plate in a subduction zone. And subduction zones are important because they generate the biggest magnitude earthquakes. So the magnitude 9, for example, the devastating one in Japan, that's because there's a subduction zone there.
While 20,000 earthquakes are recorded across New Zealand each year, around 100 are big enough to be felt. Analysts here at the National Geohazard Monitoring Centre are constantly looking for activity, but it's not just quakes they have their eye on. They also specialise in tsunamis, landslides and volcanic activity as well.
So our sensors pick up things as strange as rocket launches, house explosions, lightning strikes and thunderstorms. So we get a lot of interesting data that comes through, and it takes us a while to figure out what it is.
When disaster hits, the message is simple.
The advice is to drop, cover, hold when you're inside. So whilst the shaking, get down so that you're not going to fall over. Get under something sturdy and hold on so that you're not going to be hit by anything that's falling or moving around you. And stay there until the shaking stopped.